بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، السلام عليكم. نبدأ الجلسة الأولى. الأستاذ دكتور أحمد نجا، الأستاذ دكتور أحمد نجا، الأستاذ دكتور حسام الوكيل، دكتور وائل، دكتور أحمد نجا ما جاش؟ اتفضل دكتور حسام. دكتور وائل شعلان، دكتور عصام القاضي اعتذر، دكتور سامح اعتذرت برضو اعتذر. خلاص الجلسة هيبقى كده تمام. ماشي، اتفضل اتفضل. اتفضل حضرتك. دكتور محمد عمر الفاروق، دكتور احمد نجا بس معلش. خلاص اوكي. استاذنا الفاضل الدكتور حسام رشدي، اول محاضره.
One of the very eminent vascular professor and vascular surgeon. His talk is very interesting. He's going to tell us about outcome of endovascular aortic aneurysm repair in patient with friendly versus hostile neck anatomy. Professor Hussain.
السلام عليكم. بشكر سادة الحضور على التقديم الدكتور عمر بيل فاروق، ونتكلم النهاردة عن إيفار إن هوستايل نيك أناتومي. EVAR is widely applied worldwide in the treatment of AAA because of minor invasiveness, lower perioperative morbidity and mortality, shorter hospital stay. EVAR can be performed only in the presence of specific anatomical conditions that are not present in the totality of the patient with AAA. Important in the presence of challenging aortic neck such as neck length less than 10 mm, neck diameter more than 28 millimeter, infrarenal neck angulation more than 6 degree, neck calcification or thrombosis. Manufacturer devised in instruction for use. El Vascotec, El Gore, El Medtronic, El Cook. اللي بنستعملها عندنا موجودة الميدترونيك والكوك، استعملناها كتير. اللينس موجودة كلهم more than 15 اللينس بتاع النك. الديامتر up to 32. الانجليشن كله less than 6 degree، الكالسيفيكيشن not severe or less than 50، كلهم تقريبا زي بعض. تريبل اي ويز فيفرابل انفرارينال نيك، حضرتك يعني النيك موجوده هنا، لو قسناها ده فيفرابل نيك حوالي 4 سم ونص، الديامتر حوالي 23 مللي. ايبار شالنج اورتوك اناتومي في الصوره الاولانيه في انجوليشن مور ذان 60، اللينس في النك في الصوره الثانيه حوالي 6 مللي، فشيلنج في عندنا كالسيفيكيشن مور ذان 50% اوف دايمتر اوف ذا نك. ايه هي الهوستايل نك؟ شورت نك الديستانس ليس ذان 15 مليمتر بتوين ذا موست كودال رينال ارتري اند ذا اوريجين اوف ذا انوريزمال دايليتيشن اوف ذا اورتا. وايد نيك بروكسيمال اورتيك نيك ديامتر اوف 28 مليمتر اور مور، angulations, angle of the intersection between lines of long axis of the aneurysm and the long axis of infrarenal leak measurement more than 60 degrees, reverse tapered or conical, morphologic gradual dilatation more than 2 millimeters within the first 10 millimeter of the infrarenal renal aorta. حضرتك يبقى الدايليتيشن جرادوال في النك، لو في دايليتيشن مور ذان في اول سنتي او ثاني سنتي او سنتي واحد ازيد من 2 مللي يبقى ريفيرس تيبرد اور كونيكال نك اللي هو تبع الهوستايل نك. نك كالسيفيكيشن مور ذان 50% كالسيفايد بروكسيمال نك. نك ثرومبوزس مور ذان 50% اوف سيركمفرنس اوف ذا اورتيك نك دايامترز. There are some papers talked about a hostile neck في الـ FR. Paper سنة 2008 منشورة في Journal of Vascular Surgery outcome following endovascular abdominal aortic aneurysm repair and anatomical and device specific analysis and conclusions. Application outside anatomical specific IFU variable had an increased negative effect on the late result. Another papers. Clinical outcome of hostile versus favorable aortic neck anatomy in endovascular aortic aneurysm repair using modular device. The conclusion, the hostile neck anatomy can be treated with EVAR but with higher rate of early intraoperative type 1 endoleak and intervention. Another paper, EVAR deployment in anatomically challenging neck outside of IFU. Use of active suprarenal fixation and aggressive use of proximal cuff is associated with optimal result. Another paper and another paper, all these paper are talked about EVAR in hostile neck. Our presentation or our cases we did in during the period between 2012 and 2018 with revised prospective and collected and retrospective analysis data 5,591 patient revised in Bologna hospital in Italy, Cairo University Hospital, Mansoura University Hospitals. Patients were divided into two groups regarding their neck characters, one who are inside instruction for use and the other for those outside instruction for use. Patient were classified as outside instruction for use if there is at least one item regarding neck anatomy in relation to each manufacturer. Instruction is not followed. Early endpoint include technical success, perioperative complication, 30 days morbidity and mortality. Midterm follow-up endpoint include overall survivor and freedom from re-intervention. Each patient was followed up with duplex ultrasonic before discharge and 1 month, 6 months, 12 months then once annually. If type 1 or 3 endoleak or sac enlargement was detected, CTA were done. Result. There is no significant between two groups in demographic data except age and females outside of instruction of use p value less than 0.05. The patient عندنا في outside instruction of use 202 patient منهم 162 patient have one item of hostile neck, 38 patient have two items of hostile neck, two patients have more than three items of hostile neck. The overall technical success was achieved in 572 patients with no statistical difference between outside or friendly neck. With respect to the proximal neck, technical success was statistically higher in friendly neck more than outside of instructions. Type 1 endoleak was detected in two patients of instruction for inside the instruction for use group, one converted to open surgery and one managed conservative. In four patients outside of IFU groups, patient was treated with cuff insertion, one with fenestrated EVAR and one followed conservative. Intraoperative technical complications: endo leak type 1A significant in outside of instruction for use. Early 30 days morbidity and re-intervention and mortality. Post-operative complication occurred. 7-8 post-operative complications occurred. 5 in friendly and groups and 3 in outside group, which no statistical significance. 3 cases of early endo leak type 1A, 2 cases in outside of IFU group treated with cuff insertion, and 3rd one in the inside of the group due to graft unfolding, which was converted into open surgery. Survival, Kaplan-Meier of survivors has no significance. Kaplan-Meier of freedom from recurrence significance in structure outside of instruction of use, low hostile neck. Conclusion, in Schelling circumference, patient with hostile neck characteristic can be effectively treated by EVAR outside the instruction for use. If there are unfit for surgery and absent of other endovascular option with accessible outcome in the term of early and midterm of freedom from pre-intervention, complication and aneurysmal related mortality. Proper selection and oversizing of the endograft, operating experience and close follow-up are recommended in this institute. Also, adjunct procedures such proximal cuff insertion are advised for proper outcome. Thank you.